It was really cool. Just glad to be out there. It was a good moment for the team. I'm glad I got to be a part of it.
What were coaches telling you in terms of readiness? How ready were you to? At what point were you starting to get your mind wrapped around getting in the game? How early?
I really wasn't worried about that. I was paying attention to the game, making sure the coach was doing a great job like he did, and just keeping track of what was happening.
Did you have a sense like, hey, you were one play away? Just if something happened, you were one play away from going in there?
Yeah, you always have to be ready about that. But Dakota did a great job on this.
Herbie, what was the whole day like for you, kind of leading up to the game and seeing Austin and being a local guy and getting to go out there?
It's been completely different from what I've been used to. Showed up a lot earlier to the game. Now I'm on the field, so it's a bit different, but it's really cool.
What did you do this offseason to prepare yourself to make this transition into the number two quarterback for this team so quickly?
I really focused on the offense, made sure I got that down. Knew like all the ins and outs of the offense, and so I could come in ready and get ready for it.
Is it just simply just reading your playbook until you master it, or did you work with any guys in the offseason?
I worked with some of the interns and some of the GAs, and they really helped me out a lot.
Is there a point in the fall when it just clicked and that, wow, I get it thing?
I don't think there was. It was really tough, and it was a lot of work, and so I think I'm still waiting for that moment. And, still got a lot of work to do.
What was that tunnel moment like? I mean, that's the first time down the tunnel with a crowd roar.
Yeah. Unfortunately, I didn't get to run out with the team, but I was fortunate to be captain, so that was amazing.
That's
right.
Being a captain.
Definitely. Wasn't prepared for that.
What did the coaches tell you, or what did they tell you kind of why you were going to be in that role?
Really wasn't given a reason, but accepted it.
Players and coaches started to mention how well you were doing early in camp. Did you start getting more text messages, family and friends, just kind of the attention build kind of away from the field too in the community?
Actually, not really. I tried not to focus too much on it. I tried to